It's coming!
Control.
We are about to pay for our overconsumption.
You created me, garbage filler, and now, puny humans, prepare to be trashed!
Knock it off!
Candace, I don't know what you kids are doing, but I'm taking an online knitting test in a few minutes, and I need it to be quiet around here. You might not remember quiet. I'm not sure you two have ever met. Anyway, I'm putting you on noise patrol. You're in charge.
I'm in charge? Woohoo! Yeah!
Use a muffler.
Oh, yeah.
Woohoo!
This time I want an air siren and tap shoes.
Phineas, Ferb, Mom put me on noise patrol while she's taking an online test. She needs it to be absolutely quiet.
Candace, I'm trying to concentrate. Now let's see. What's the first ingredient in knitting a garment? Oh, I know that. It's love. What do you mean, wool?
You heard her, right? No noise. I want you silent and invisible. Got it?
Silent and invisible? What am I, a ninja?
That's it. Gang, I know what we're gonna do today. Speaking of silent and invisible, where's Perry?
Agent P, we have a crisis. The agency was going through Dr. Doofenshmirtz's trash this week when we found this defaced magazine cover. Shameful. There were hundreds of similarly defaced photos of good-looking men, including this handsome devil gracing the cover of Covert Lifestyles. My interest in this incident is purely professional, but put a stop to it.
Perry!
Why? Why?
Doofenshmirtz Evil Incorporated!
The platypus, I'm just getting the mail. Oh, goody, it's my order from the Power Tool and Skeleton Key Warehouse. I was wondering when this was going to... Ah, look at this. Every week, the mailman makes the same mistake, and I end up getting my neighbor's HS Weekly. Here, hold this pair of the platypus. I need to rant. I hate all these good-looking models on the cover of Handsome and Symmetrical magazine, mocking me with their manly perfection. Their perfect hair, their perfect skin. I hate it! And this is why I created the Dehandsominator! Soon, all these good-looking faces will be hideous! Ow! Wait, did you use the skeleton key or was it the power tool? Doesn't matter, I'm not gonna tell you why the apple. You know, I don't have the energy for this. It's still early. Do you want to go grab some lunch? Come on. I skipped breakfast this morning. You like eggs?
Okay, gang. Ferb and I made these ninja outfits using smart garment technology. Once they're switched on, the outfits are designed to hide the wearer from anyone who's not wearing the suit.
Hey, 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 hey! I smell noise! Is that what the black pajamas are for? You can have a noise party?
Actually, it's the opposite. We're ninjas. Ninjas are renowned for their quiet and concealment. We made an outfit for you, too.
You should put it on. Take it from me. Black is slimming.
No, thanks.
That's okay. We'll leave it here for you in case you change your mind. All right, ninjas, let's turn on our outfits.
Hey, where'd everyone go? That's so weird. Huh, I'll find them.
That was cool. I didn't have to do anything. The outfit did all the work. Whoa, Phineas, which way are you facing?
Good question. Left.
Stupid stealthy ninjas.
Candace, keep it down. What do you call a clever knitter? I know, a nitwit. Is there anything better than knitting humor?
I need to stop at the bank. I don't have any cash.
It's an honor, sir. A real honor. I can't wait to tell my wife.
Ooh, are you famous? You look like a model. Are you an actor? You go first. I can wait.
Please, I'm just getting some cash to buy medicine for my kids.
Yes, hello. I just need to make a withdrawal from my account, please.
Here, take this. It's on us.
No, just enough for lunch.
Sparkling cider.
Scrambled eggs.
That's real lobster in there.
Preserve the moment.
Can you believe the service in this place, Perry the Platypus?
Here you go, all framed.
Hey, I think you're... See, this isn't me. This is just the superhumanly attractive male model that came with the frame. I mean, really, look at this guy, right? That's funny. He's wearing a lab coat, just like me. Oh, this is horrible. I can't be handsome. It's everything I despise. Don't you understand? Beautiful people, they just get everything they want in the world. I mean, watch this. Hey, lady, nice baby.
You want him? He likes you better.
No, I don't want your baby. You see, Perry the Platypus, the unfair advantage good-looking people have? Hey, if I ran for mayor, would you vote for me?
Over and over again.
No, elections are for ugly people. I'm sure they just give him the mayorship.
You think?
Sure. You've already got a sizable mob, and I bet we could pick up a couple thousand more on the way.
Well, okay then. On to City Hall!
My busting sense is tingling. There's something Phineas and Ferb going on here. Phineas? Ferb? You in here? Phineas? Ferb? Phineas! Phineas! I know you're here!
And the whole tri-state area knows you're here, Candace. Again, could you please keep it down?
I tried to tell you before.
Aha!
You'll never be able to see us unless you wear a ninja outfit yourself.
Oh, I'll wear a ninja outfit, all right. Then I'll bust the whole lot of you.
My jaw is rugged, my hair is wavy, my eyes, they twinkle and shine. I used to be mashed potatoes, now I'm the gravy. Nobody else. house is quite this fine. On the face, I'm a real ace. Nobody's visual appeal is stronger. I'm the very definition of masculine grace. Take a picture, it'll last you longer. Cause I'm handsome, I'm so good looking. I'm easy on the eyes. Don't you know that I'm handsome? I got chiseled features. Try not to look surprised when you see that I'm handsome. I'm a real Adonis. I'm the best you ever saw. I'm handsome. I'm a tall drink of water. Somebody better grab a straw.
My company wants to give you a lifetime supply of our distinctive hand mirrors.
Send them off. Don't you know that I'm handsome?
I'm going to name all my children after you, even though they're already in college.
Nice. Can't you see that I'm handsome? Get in line, ladies. Because I'm handsome. I'm a total catch. Really. I'm quite fetching. It's a word. It is. It means that I'm handsome.
Well, 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 Hines. At the age of 47, you've finally grown into your looks.
Yes. Yes, I have.
In fact, it would be our pleasure to suspend democracy and make you our supreme leader. Do you have any questions? You handsome devil.
How's my hair?
He's handsome and funny. This will be the perfect place to watch the coronation.
Can't believe how fast they mass-produce these commemorative hot air balloons.
And mirror delivery.
Phineas, come out, wherever you are. Okay, you guys are so busted. And I have the evidence right here on my body. Woohoo! Mom!
I knew she'd come back for the slimming.
Okay, I know you're super busy and all, but you've just got to see what Phineas and Ferb made. I'm wearing it.
Candace, this test is time sensitive.
Just one second.
Oh, all right. What? Where'd you go?
I'm right here. On the ceiling.
What?
I'm right here. Under the rug.
Young lady.
Now I'm on the shelf.
I don't know how you're throwing your voice, and I understand that you want attention, but I'm really, really busy.
It's the outfit. It won't let you see me.
But it apparently has no qualms about letting me hear you.
Mom, here it is. Mom.
All right, Candace. What am I looking at?
These outfits were fun.
I've never moved so fast.
That was quite a workout.
Hey, it's Candace's ninja outfit. It's hiding. She must have left it switched on.
And now I finally pronounce you...
Oh, Pay the Platypus, I'm so glad you're here to see this. What's that, my Vader remote? You're wasting your time. There's no way you'll get a clear line of fire from my place to here, what with all those commemorative hot air balloons in the way. How do they mass produce those so fast?
Ew. He suddenly looks so unqualified.
Please disperse. Nothing handsome to see here.
Hey, let's go look at fashion magazines.
Yeah, that sounds great.
And they fold down to almost nothing.
Phineas, do not go anywhere. The ninja outfits, they're still there. Hurry. Wait till you see this.
By pressing the on button, the outfits put themselves away.
There, bust them.
Oh, hi, kids. I want to thank you for being so quiet all afternoon. Unlike someone I know.
But.
Hey, Mom, how'd your test go?
Well, lucky for Candace, I just passed. Anyone for pie?
Me!
Mush, Candace.
So sorry. It looks like your small window of fleeting beauty is now gone.
I don't understand. How is it possible? You did this, Perry the Platypus.
Coming, bro?
You ever notice that in a certain light, Buford looks handsome?
It's a blessing and a curse.